He was stabbed by a faceless man. Yeah.